I went to the bar the other night and I watched part of that part of the basketball game. And LeBron James made some dunk. And this dude, like, there's two guys sitting next to me, and the one guy's like, "Did you see that? That was Ricockulous." And the dude next to him was like, "I know, man. Totally Ricockulous." And all I could think is how bad I wanted to re-punch them both in the fucking faceless.